Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to try the minivan camping challenge. It should be pretty easy. We're going to try and turn our minivan into a tent, essentially. So we ready to get this started, guys?
Yeah!
Let's do it. So essentially the plan is we are going to lay down all the seats in the van completely flat. Luckily I have a Grand Caravan where I can completely put the seats underneath, so it'll be a flat surface. We're going to use an air mattress for comfort, and then I'm going to put this tarp across the top of the van, stake it down, and then we're going to put some bug nets on the doors and leave those open so that we have a little bit of airflow, because we do live in Alabama. It's a little hot and humid right now, as you can probably tell. There's the mosquito netting. Found these on Amazon. I think they were like $7 each, so we'll give it a go. We also brought our throwing axe set up, so we might have some fun with that later. Step is we're going to stake these into the ground, and then we're going to do a taut line hitch to stretch out as far as we can, make it taut, and that'll keep the rain off of us tonight. All right, so we got our paracord cut and we got it singed so it won't fray. And we'll go ahead and start staking it down and strapping it together. Stage one complete, we got the tarp on. Now we're just gonna put on the bug nets on the side doors, and then we're gonna inflate the mattress in there, and then we should be ready to go camping. We're gonna put the mosquito netting on with a couple of these little strip magnets. I think we got those at like Dollar General or something like that, but we're gonna go put them on each side of the door.
Did you sharpen it? Because it wasn't this sharp.
Yeah, I know, I sharpened it.
All right, not too shabby. Maybe some fine tuning, but that should definitely keep out of the bulk of mosquitoes. So we'll go with that for now. We'll do the other side.
Come here.
So pull up the corner, crawl in. Try not to pull that down. Get in.
Do this, and then you're done.
You did good.
That's a pretty big square knot.
We are finally done doing that. So I think we got it pretty much set. We got the air mattress inflated, got some comforters on there, and we got the bug nets up and got the tarp for rain. And we're gonna go ahead and close this, and then they should be ready to go for tonight. But it's taken me a lot longer than I thought it would, so we better get started on that fire and cook up some hot dogs tonight. I think it goes back that way.
There it is.
Hand me some more of those. Hammy's
going to cook, Lena.
So I'm a little rusty at starting fires, but we eventually figured it out. And Weston and Reed are adding to it. Good job. Oh, you already got burnt. Not too bad. But all right, a little bit longer and we'll be cooking some hot dogs. All right, so we've got the axe throwing arena set up. Oh, close. Nice. Nice. All right. Course is clear. Go gather. All right, Reed's turn. All right, Reed. Step up to the plate, sir. Take your time. No, too close. Back up. All right, try that. Oh, try again.
I had good luck with that.
All right, try it.
Not today.
Not today. Oh, you got one. Let's see what I got. I like going backwards on these. Aw. Hey, right in the forehead.
My turn.
A little too far there, bud.
I'm angry.
Nice. Oh, a little low. Oh, it was a little too... Oh, there you go. Nice. All in all, not too shabby of a job, if I may say so. It's, don't mind the tarp. We had to repair it. We use it for, setting up a slip and slide for 4th of July festivities with my brother, but it's pretty neat under here. All right, so quick little look inside here. Got a bug net, and then we inflated the mattress, got a bunch of comforters, got some pillows over there, but all in all, pretty snug. We got a little lamp we can lower down for light, and then in about 15 minutes, all the interior lights will click off until we open up a door again, so the battery is not gonna get affected, but it's pretty cool. But I don't think there's gonna be room in here for me tonight, so I'm probably gonna pitch a tent right next to it. One thing I would change though is on the outside of the, on the outside of here, I would have probably made a little bit bigger line right here and then get it held up by a pole or a stick. Kind of like what I did on this side because it's just too low to the ground. But it'll definitely keep the rain off of us, so. Pretty happy with it.
Okay, so we're gonna check out the this thing I found out by the pond at my Nana's house, and I think it's pretty cool. The lake's drying up, but all you can see here are deer tracks everywhere. You can see exactly where they're. Like you put your two fingers, like one step, two step, three step. Oh, there's a giant spider. Look at that thing. Giant. Well, I just thought that'd be pretty cool to show you guys. So. Oh, yeah.
Weston?
Oh. You just wait for like a second and it starts to
keep them rotated. Did you hear the UAV game? Down, they took a knee all four times.
Oh, that was classy of them.
Just to not run up
cool.
The floor.
Daddy, my hands are getting hot.
Here we go.
It looks so cool. There's like steam coming out of anything things. When they bend, they know it's good.
Don't read the Western Union. Your banner's on fire.
Oh, that was fantastic.
Right there, bud.
I think mine's good.
All right, you want some? There you go. How are the armbands working?
I'm not getting bit once.
No, well, I don't have any.
It smells
on.
Like.
You don't have one on?
And it smells like Fruit Loops.
Reed, the ketchup's right there. I know the ketchup. That's a good-looking hot dog there, Reed boy.
I don't have a bun.
Can I put a Dorito on
bun
the
this
dog?
Dog?
This is Weston's.
Reed, that was on purpose.
I swear it wasn't.
Promise.
Nice. All right, Weston.
One.
No, there's a few more.
You cook yours.
Western
getting cold.
Thank you. My dogs are better when you roast them over fire, not in a microwave.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh man, I'm excited about this. I'm starving.
I bet.
It's amazing, isn't
okay.
It?
Okay.
It's fantastic. We're kind of a hot dog snobs. We have to have Nathan's. But they're fantastic. All right, so in addition to the hot dogs, we're gonna try and cook this MRE. I got the menu 10, the Tuscan beef. All right, let's see what we got. Tuscan beef. Cool, little spoons and condiments and napkins. Ooh, tortillas. Well, that's the heating element. Oatmeal chocolate chunk cookie. Cool. And toasted corn. I'm assuming that's like corn nuts. And then orange stick powder stick beverage. Only says for 12 ounces, but I got a 20 ounce, so this will be a little diluted, but still should be good.
I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, well, I'll try it.
It looks like apple juice. Orange. But you look like you're a fancy dude, you know?
Oh, that's pretty good. Try it, Reed.
I don't like it. Me next.
What you think?
Good.
Like I said, it's a little diluted.
It's very sizzly.
All right, let's try it.
It's weird. I smelled a type of slime before, and this tastes like that smell.
So let's try the corn nuts. Oh, yeah. That's not too bad.
Yeah. Whoa. Thank you.
Yeah, sweet. That's why they're called
sweet. Salty.
Yeah, I guess a lot of preservatives in them. Ooh, when they say it gets hot, it gets hot. That smells delicious. Oh yeah. So we wised up a little bit and I got it in my little camping mug. But this actually came with tortillas. That's nice. Just a vessel to put it in your mouth, but works. So we finally got settled. The van was a little bit too small for all three of us, so I'm actually in a tent, but we are gonna go to bed because I'm exhausted. See y'all in the morning. All right, good morning. It is the next day, and as you can see, we are not at the property. We did not make it through the night. Reed was feeling a little homesick, and we decided to call it before it got out of hand. So that being said, we're gonna go back this morning and clean up the campsite, maybe do a little bit more axe throwing, and go from there. But that's why we're calling the channel Relearn the Outdoors. It's one step at a time. I think it did get to be just a little bit too hot, so we're gonna try and wait a little bit longer before it gets before we go back camping. Yeah, so we're gonna go from there. All right, so we're all up and at 'em, and we're gonna head back to the property. It was a little rough last night, wasn't it, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's all right. So we're gonna go clean up the campsite, like I said. See you there. As long as you do it with proper safety and, you know, awareness, throwing axes, hatchets can be really fun. It has been, we've probably had this for a year, it's a blast to do at parties for sure. All right. Looking good. That was a little muddy back there. Good job, Reed.
Good job, bud.
Well, for first go, it was a little rough, but we made it, and it sure was fun. I know the boys really enjoyed cooking around the campfire. I did myself. But from here on out, we're probably going to hold off until it gets a little cooler around here. I thought we could get away with it. It was getting down into the low 70s, but it was just so humid, and poor Reed boy was just not having it. So I am a father first before a YouTuber, so we had to default to our first priority. But if you enjoyed it, please drop a like and maybe subscribe to us. We're going to have a lot more videos coming up in the future. Yeah, we'll see you soon. Take care. If you had fun or want to follow us along our journey to relearn the outdoors, please feel free to like and subscribe to our channel. We plan on posting videos every other weekend. See you soon.